So you're going to shit right there in the middle of the sidewalk, huh? Make me have to clean that shit up right now. I got a bag in my pocket? No. Come on. Hey. Yeah, y'all joint real clean.
Yeah, what's up? You want a shot?
No, I don't drink.
No, you don't drink?
Nah, my stomach is... I used to drink, but my... maybe about 8 years ago, man, my stomach just started acting crazy. I can't eat the same food I used to eat.
Yeah.
No bread, no red sauce. All the shit I love. No sugar.
You still get along with weed, though, right?
No, I don't smoke it no more. I make weed butter and I eat it.
Yeah. Weed butter?
Yeah. It's butter. I take the butter, mix it with the weed, and then just strain all the butter out, and it picks up a lot of the THC. Hey.
Yeah, I got a basket ball in my freezer. Are you serious?
Yeah.
What do you do with it?
I put it on my food.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, what I do is I take a bite. I don't want to waste none, so I take a bite of my food, and then just take a scoop of the butter.
What?
Yeah, you be high for the rest of the night. Like, you don't... You don't need to smoke nothing else. You'll be high the rest of the day.
So, like, how much butter? Just a little bit?
Like a little piece. Just a little piece.
Yeah.
I probably eat about a stick and a half every 10 days.
Drop off a sample for Chris.
Yeah, definitely. Yep, I'm going to bring you some.
Holy shit.
Come on, girl.
Yeah, Paul.
I'm going to tell you now, though. You're going to be slapped.
For a while too.
Huh?
You're going to be slapped. You're going to be real high.
Well, you know, I'm a very much of a rookie. I hardly ever do it on special occasions.
Okay.
You know, I'd rather drink some MGD, but I'll try it though.
Okay, I'm gonna bring you some.
All right,
good.
All right. Yeah. So weed butter, I've never
heard of it. It's what they use to make edibles. That's how they make edibles. They make weed butter first.
Yeah, they put it
in
cookies.
Yeah. But I can't eat sugar, so. Huh?
At least you stay fit. That's the upside.
Right. That is the upside of it, but it's hard going anywhere to eat.
Man.
It's hard. No chips. All the shit you like to just grab every once in a while. Rumble. Kicking the willy with my neighbor. Rumble. What you doing, girl? Good dog. Yeah, they got their shit real clean. My shit's kind of narrow. Get my dog shit. I'm going out there and clean it up real quick.